Hey friends, hope you're well. I know it's a little bit breezy, so I'm going to try to make this quick. But behind me is Mount San Gorgonio and Mount San Jacinto, some of the most beautiful peaks that I have grown to love, especially growing up here in Loma Linda. My whole childhood park, Holder Crooks Park. In fact, even behind me, you can see those big trees with big bases. They used to be really small, like maybe this wide when they first put them in. I remember that many, many years ago. But, you know, I'm also reminded of a verse in Isaiah 52 where it says, how good it is the feet of those who bring good news, proclaim peace, bring good tidings, and as well proclaim salvation, and also say your God reigns. A beautiful day and a majestic view. A reminder of how great our God is. And as well, even though it's a little bit nippy, it's a little bit cold, maybe a little bit windy, today God has blessed this area with its beauty, and as well reminded of the strength and the character, the majesty of God. And I hope and pray that your 2020 went in on a good note. Take care. Praying for you. We love you, and have a great day.